Greetings and welcome to my YouTube channel. It's Elizabeth here as usual. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to fix the issue in Photoshop where your commands in the filter menu, for example, are grayed out. Normally they do actually work, but sometimes they do not work, and I'm going to show you how to fix that. This is not really a fix, in my opinion. It's just a way to work around it, and there is no actual fix for this because Photoshop is built in the way that you can't make these become available if you do not change the bits of the pictures. I'm going to be explaining what that is. So, how to fix the way that you're... how to enable these again so that they are actually available for you is to go into Image Mode and then go into 8-bit or 16-bits. The 8-bit is going to be enabling all of the filters. 16-bits are going to be showing off or enabling some of them again. See, extrude, find edge, solarize, and tile, and wind is not working. If I go to image and go to mode and go to 16 bits, click here, yes. If I now look here again, now find edges and solarize is working, but the rest is not working. And to make these work, you want to go to the mode again here in 8-bit channels, and now they should be working. There you go. Alright, that's about it, so thank you for watching the video, and if you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and subscribe for more content like this. Have a good day.